I've always been so interested in listening to the bamboo sing. You hear that? Oh my gosh! Let's continue. Heading to segment 12 of the Waitukubuli National Trail. It's windy out here. The Born Catholic Church here in the distance. Let's grab a closer look. And so we continue along the trail, the Waitukubuli National Trail, segment 12. Okay, let's just pause a moment to appreciate the scenery. My favorite tree again, popping up all over on this trail. You see? It's everywhere. It's way over here. It's And here we have bananas and what we consider decorative plants living together in harmony here on the Waitukubuli National Trail. For you, sugarcane on the trail. Some cane juice later on the trail. Crossroads, I can go this way. The sign tells me to go straight ahead. Where do we go? Up this way. Where do we go? Up this way. Where do we go? Up this way. It's beginning to rain. It's raining on the pineapples. It's beginning to rain, guys. Let's keep going. Here we go, up we go, up we go, up we go on the trail. Guess where I'm going? Guess where I'm going? I'm going somewhere. Can you guess? It's really not a hike today. Let's call it a walk to somewhere. A walk to somewhere. And I'm taking you along with me. That's what it is. Let me tell you all, that rain was just tricky. There's no rain, there's been no rain. See my face? Sweaty. It's a sunny day on the nature aisle. That's where I am, people. Back on the farm. You know what I'm going to do.